So in the 80s, we had pop stars who looked middle-aged and actually were middle-aged making hit music. Like Robert Palmer, who was 37 when he had his first hit song. And it wasn't that he was 37, but he dressed like a high school principal and somehow was considered cool. You can't eat, there's no doubt.